Introducing the Timed Alert Medication Reminder Watch, an elaborate device specifically designed to issue reminder alerts for when to take and refill medication, and can be easily programmed with a Mac or a PC. This short instructional video will show you how to program the watch upon the initial setup, as well as program multiple reminder schedules as needed. We will also show you some of the watch's most prominent features, which include a user information menu and the ability to set medication refill reminders. Let's get started. The first step is to activate the watch by holding down the red center button on the right side of the watch for 3 seconds. After the watch turns on, you need to download the software at www.timedalert.com. and select the Download Software button on the home page. This will take you to our download page, where you need to accept the terms and conditions by checking the box in order to install the software for Mac or for PC. Once the application is downloaded and installed, you need to first program the initial settings of the watch. To do this, insert the radio frequency dongle into the USB port of your computer. And remember to keep the watch within 3 feet of the dongle at all times in order for the connection to be received. Thereafter, open the Timed Alert software and enter the initial setup screen from the main menu. There, you can select a 12 or a 24-hour clock. You can enter the current time, enter the date, and an alarm preference set to audio and vibration, audio only, vibration only, or just keep it silent. Additionally, you can set the duration of the alarm to be 2, 5, or even 10 seconds. After you have entered the initial setup data, you are now ready to upload it to the watch. Uploading data to the watch is very easy. Just click on the Upload Data to Watch button on the right side menu. This will take you to a screen where the software will try to detect the presence of the watch. In order for this to happen, press the watch's sync button on the left center side for 3 seconds. In a short time, you will see a message on the watch LCD screen indicating that it is now connected to the host PC. The watch ID number will also appear on the computer screen in blue. Click the watch ID number and the data upload will start, finishing when the watch emits a short beep. Once the data has been successfully uploaded, you can return to the main menu. At this point, you are ready to program reminder and refill schedules into the watch. To do so, enter the medication schedule menu from the main menu. Then, click Add Medication Schedule, and the medication schedule template will now appear, allowing you to enter your first prescription schedule. The first step is to enter the medication name. Next, enter the prescription duration date, which is the time from which the alerts will start and end. Next, click on each of the days that you would like an alert to be issued. If it is on a daily basis, simply click on Daily. Now, select one of two time schedules. The first is called Equal Time Schedule and allows you to set start and repeat alert times, such as once a day, twice a day, and so forth. The second option is called Custom Time Schedule and allows you to enter multiple customized alert schedules according to your needs. Next, you can optionally enter any instructions for taking the medication and also a refill date and time. Additionally, if you like, you can enter the name and phone number of your pharmacy, which would be displayed by the watch alongside your reminder alert. If you would like to add more prescription schedules, click on the Add Medication Schedule button once again to fill out an entirely new template. Once you have created your desired number of medication schedules, you can upload the data to the watch by following similar steps as previously done when creating the initial setup. First, select the medication schedule that you would like the watch to have by clicking the checkbox left of the schedules that you wish to upload. Then click the Upload Data to Watch button, and remember to press and hold the Sync button for 3 seconds. Now wait for the ID number to appear, and click on it to upload the schedule data to the watch. Now, with the new data successfully uploaded, you can return to the main menu. At this point, you can program your user information into the watch by following the same uploading procedures as before. As an added advantage, the watch also allows you to print out both your medication schedule and user information by entering the respective menus and clicking the print button. You are now ready to use the medication reminder watch. We would also mention that a detailed description on the various features and functions of the watch can be downloaded from the Timed Alert website's user guide in the support tab. Thank you for using the Timed Alert medication reminder watch.